casual kind of a place to come after golf if you don't want to, you know, head to the ranch house. It's, you know, more informal. A lot of people will come here in the morning, meet their neighbor for a cup of coffee and read the paper and just chat. Very, very active place. People come here in the morning for their coffee. We serve regular black cup of joes. We have lattes, Americanos. In the summer, it becomes popular. We have milkshakes and smoothies, and so when it's nice and warm out, it's refreshing to come in and grab one of those. We sell newspapers. We also have breakfast sandwiches. We have breakfast burritos. Yeah, they're delicious. And our newest sandwich is a sausage egg biscuit, and it's become very popular too. We also have some pastries and bagels with cream cheese in the winter. We also do hot dogs in the summer. We have cold sandwiches, deli sandwiches that we can grill panini style. They're delicious. We have a variety from turkey, bacon, and Swiss to a grilled chicken that you can add a barbecue sauce or a pesto sauce to. Very delicious. And again, we have burritos, lunch burritos with machaca chicken or machaca beef. A lot of our members will come for the weekend. They'll come for the summer. They're seasonal, a lot of them. And so if you come and forget to buy a gallon of milk, or you don't have pasta in the house, you need some pasta and some delicious sauce. It's an opportunity to not have to drive into town to get some of those things that you might be missing. Full service bar, ice cold beers, bar mixed peanuts. They can come in after golf, hang out for a few hours, or one drink, whatever they choose. And great atmosphere.